I am an SPP partner because I love the organization, because when I was leaving the business community, I really wanted to get involved in my community and give back, and I wasn't really sure how to do it. And SPP for me was the perfect solution. It was the answer that I was looking for. We have principles that are based on business in terms of really trying to set goals, measure ourselves against the goals, have metrics that we're trying to accomplish, and using a lot of the philosophy of building a organization, which whether you're a for-profit or a nonprofit organization, requires a lot of the same building blocks. And then what I found was this amazing group of people to do it with. I think that the problems that we're trying to address in society are so large that one person really can't do it on their own. But when you get a team of committed people to do it, you have a real opportunity to make change and to make improvements in our communities. I was one of the earliest first partners of Social Venture Partners in Seattle. And I can remember being on my first grant committee and meeting this incredible woman who was running a starting up a program at the University of Washington Women's Center, Sutapa Basu. And it was about trying to help girls of color get into post-secondary education. And the more that I worked with them and got involved in the program and really helped develop it, the more I thought, this is exactly what I was looking for. When I was an executive at Microsoft, I was unhappy with the fact that I didn't have an opportunity to hire more women and more people of color. And the large reason was because there wasn't people coming through as candidates. So I was searching for a way of solving that systemic problem. And getting involved with an organization in the community that had such a great program in mind and had such committed people behind it, I felt like that was exactly what I wanted to do and what I wanted to get involved with. And that for me was the aha moment, that this is what I was looking for. This is the kind of group that I want to work with, and these are the kind of people that I want to work side by side with and see if we can really change the world. I'm involved with SVP as well as other organizations in the community, but SVP is my number one organization, the one I spend the most amount of time on. And the reason really is because I am not only inspired by, but challenged by the other partners that I get to work with. And that's true at the Seattle level, it's also true at the SVP International level. When I get to come to the SVP International Conference every year and talk to people all around the network and see the kind of people that they are, it just re-energizes me, and it makes me think, I'm not doing enough, do more, because these other people around you are really showing you the way and showing you the kind of things that you are capable of doing too. It also gives me the partnerships to work with, the people to talk to, the people I can learn from, the people I can teach as well. It's a really great organization from that standpoint. I give because I came from a modest family. And I was very lucky. I was able to participate in the high-tech industry when it was new and nascent. I also have a little bit of a different background. I don't have a college degree, and yet I was able to rise to an executive position at Microsoft. And so I think that I have been incredibly lucky and fortunate, and it's a responsibility that I have to really try to turn around and extend a hand to the next generation or the next people that could potentially have the same kind of fortune and opportunity that I did. If I was going to read the New York Times headline about SVP in 10 years, I would want it to read, "This is the place you want to go if you want to change the world. And these are the people that you want to work with if you want to change the world." And look at what has been able to be accomplished with some money, but relatively small amounts of money compared to large philanthropic organizations or large foundations. But look at what the kind of people that joined and what they contributed and the kind of impact that it can have for us as individuals who really want to improve the world.